You know, I want to go back to that last Ottawa scoring chance, and we're going to see that it wasn't actually Henrik Lundqvist that made the stop. It was Stu Bickel. Great pressure by the Senators. There's the front net presence of Konopka. Puck comes clean. Konopka gets it across, and you see Stu Bickel play a little goal. Watch the right arm of Bickel right here. Top of the net exposed. That might have gone in.
Wow.
What a great play by Bickel.
You know, as a former member, or always a member of the union, that being the Goaltenders Union, they appreciate that.
Yeah, we love them when they actually are able to block the shot. It's when they try and block it and only get a piece of the pipe.
Because he's up on the defenseman, Brian.
You know what I would always tell my defenseman, anything from the hash marks down, if you're willing to sacrifice your body, go for it.
Kevin Kline made a great play yesterday, bailing out Pekka Rinne in that Nashville win in Detroit. 4 minutes gone.